The head of the task force spearheading the establishment of Bunyoro, Professor Samuel Chamanywa, together with other leaders, were excited by the offer of free land by the kingdom's subjects. Dr. Henry Wamani, a resident of Buhimba Town Council in Chikuwe District, and his family donated over 100 acres of land towards the establishment of Bunyoro University. The land is situated in Buhimba East Cell, Mabale Village in Buhimba Town Council.
Is to see the main campus built in this place. And what I have done might sound strange in Uganda, but it is not something peculiar or not something new, because as a learned person, I have traveled in so many universities around the world, and many times when I work in different universities, they will always tell you, you know, show you something which individuals like us have contributed.
Dr. Wamani says the region needs higher institutions of learning because it will enable development.
The universities move with some social developmental aspects. So when a university comes here, the whole region, the Bunyoro region, benefits in so many ways.
The Chikuwe District Resident District Commissioner Amlan Tumsime applauded Dr. Wamani for being patriot.
There are very few Ugandans who can do such a patriotic role of offering land free to government to allow government, you know, fulfill some of its promises to the people.
He has promised to write to the respective authorities about the land so the establishment of the university can kick off.
This land has no inner conflict. It is a freehold title, meaning that it is there to stay forever and ever. My role now is to write to government, to HED the president, who funds the university, also to write to the Minister for Education, also to write to the Permanent Secretary, Minister of Education, and also to the Minister for Presidency, informing them of this offer, and then government will take it from there.
In 2022, the President of the Republic of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, directed for the establishment of a public university in Bunyoro sub-region with the aim of fostering a socio-economic transformation of the region and the country at large. As part of the implementation, the First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, appointed a task force committee to kickstart the university at a collegiate status. It is proposed that the Hoima campus, which will also be the main campus, will host health sciences, science education, and petrochemicals, while the Chibale campus will host agriculture and environmental sciences. The Greater Masindi will be the center for technology and petroleum engineering. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.